Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. Providing mental stimulation and enrichment is crucial for all dogs. This is especially true with Border Collies and other herding breeds. Dogs that were bred to herd are highly intelligent and athletic, and failure to occupy them both physically and mentally can lead to severe behavior issues. This can manifest itself in behaviors such as destructive behavior, digging, escaping, and even aggression. For a full guide to mental stimulation and enrichment for Border Collies, click the link in the description below. Mental exercise can tire a dog as much as physical exercise, and Border Collies need as much mental exercise as they do physical exercise. You can give your Border Collie 2 hours of physical exercise and they could go for another 2 hours. By providing your Border Collie with as much mental exercise as you do physical exercise, you will tire them faster and prevent boredom. The 6 categories of mental enrichment for dogs. Mental stimulation and enrichment for dogs can be categorized into 6 types. Some activities may fit into more than one category. The 6 types of canine enrichment are: social enrichment, cognitive enrichment, environmental enrichment, food enrichment, toy enrichment, and sensory enrichment. We will look at each category in more detail. By being aware of the 6 types of canine enrichment, you can find new and creative ways to stimulate your Border Collie's mind. Social enrichment. This provides the opportunity for your dog to spend time with other dogs and animals, and people often in different environments. Dogs are social animals, and off-leash play with other dogs improves their skills at interacting. It also reduces the chances of developing reactivity and fear-based communication issues. Social interaction helps build self-confidence and trust. Cognitive enrichment. This provides the opportunity for thinking and problem-solving activities that challenge the brain. Giving your dog challenges like a puzzle or interactive toy is probably one of the best ways to provide cognitive challenges for your dog. Learning opportunities such as teaching new commands or tricks is also a great way to challenge their mind. Teaching your dog the names of each of their toys and having them bring them to you is a great learning game you may want to try. It is not true that an old dog can't learn new tricks. Physical or environmental enrichment. This is anything that enhances your dog's living space. Adding new things to your dog's environment can help to keep things a little more interesting. This can be anything such as a mirror, a digging pit, or physical items for them to investigate. Feeding enrichment. By using your dog's nose and brain, you can encourage them to use their natural hunting and foraging skills at mealtime. You don't have to feed your dog in a bowl. By putting their food in a food dispensing toy or hiding it under a blanket, your dog will be happy to work for their food. Toy enrichment. Toy enrichment is obviously providing your dog with toys that can occupy them and give them a challenge or arouse their curiosity. Giving your dog new toys from time to time will be of great benefit to providing mental stimulation and enrichment. There are different types of dog toys that can provide stimulation for your dog, including puzzle and interactive toys, chew toys, or toys that cater to their natural instinctive drive. In the case of herding dogs, this would be toys or activities that are like herding to them, such as a herding ball. Sensory enrichment. Sensory enrichment is anything that stimulates your dog's 5 senses, which are sight, sound, taste, smell, and touch. Any sort of nose work would be included in this category. Conclusion. Mental stimulation and enrichment is crucial for Border Collies and all herding breeds. These breeds are highly intelligent, and if not challenged, will become bored very quickly. This can and most likely will lead to behavior issues such as nuisance barking, destructive behavior, or even aggression. Physical exercise alone is not sufficient, as these are working dogs and can go all day long. Mental exercise can tire a dog just as much as physical exercise. By providing your Border Collie with as much mental exercise as you do physical exercise, you will tire them faster and prevent boredom.